Hey guys, I just found a very cool glitch how to get multiply your books. All you gotta do is put the book in a bookshelf and then just click X very quick. And you keep this up and you have your book will just multiply. As you guys can see, I got almost 10 books over there already. If I keep this up, I'll get 20, then it'll be a good cool glitch for getting gold through free gold. Let's sell all these books up for gold.